Hello, Steffi Weppy.
Cut that out.
Hey, sweetie pie.
Let's do it.
Our number is 8015.
Very good.
And what is your name, little girl?
My name is Stephanie.
Okay. Who is this?
Hello there.
Hi, Daddy.
Daddy.
And isn't he very nice?
Yeah.
And I think so too.
You're special.
Here is the lake and the barn, the trees covering it, and we have to get some clothes, and this is everywhere here, this is our hotel, and this is the water. I usually go all the way over here to put my hand on it, because I like to do it. The end.
My turn.
I'm done.
Oh, okay. Steffi's turn now. Now it's going.
What's our number now, girl? 8015.
Correct. Now, little girl, what's your name?
Jennifer Donna.
And who's this?
My daddy.
Is he nice?
Yes, very.
I love
what
you.
Do you do together?
What did I do where?
No, what did you do here?
Oh, let's just have fun.
We ride rides. Scary rides.
I don't think I've been here before. So, little girl.
You already did me. Excuse me.
Okay.
Had you done him?
And do it again.
See if you can get a birdie. Point it at the top of that tree. There's a birdie singing.
Come on, birdie.
I have to hold the hand.
Okay.
Finger up. I'm done.
Sometimes like this.
Uh-huh. Sometimes.
Tuesday, 10th grade, 101 all day.
all the signs. It's like painted over, so it's not white anymore. I go, it's a fan. Because they have like the whole petting area, and they have hay rides and stuff. And that's just more than the Wednesday. I missed the hot boys on the board. And they're on Wednesday.
Our adventure deep in the endangered rainforest of South America on a river many call the jungle sea, the Amazon. Now everything about the Amazon is larger than life, and if you look on both sides of the boat, you could see giant butterflies. There's some there. There's some over here. See those? You know the incredible thing about these butterflies? I mean, other than the fact that they never fly away, they could have a wingspan that ranges anywhere from 1 full foot to a whopping 12 inches. Now, is that amazing or what? Now, the Amazon also carries 4 times as much water as any other river in the world. Much of it coming from waterfalls like these. We call these inspiration falls. We call them that because if you listen real close, they tend to sing to us, inspiring us to go deeper into the jungle. Anybody else hear that? No? Is that me? You heard it? All right, good. Good to have some company, because you know they've been, All right, we're going to get out of here. We're going to change rivers and continents. We're going now onto the Congo River in the deepest, darkest part of Central Africa. And we're supposed to have a picnic welcoming party here, but it looks like a dead party to me. Either that or they're just stuck on themselves. I prefer to think something scared them away. If you see anything that may have scared them away, anything at all, what? Oh, no, it's a giant python. Boy, they can grow to over 24 feet long, and they've been known to swallow children whole. Oh, boy. Oh, no, look at here. I was going to stop by my camp, but I can't. I've got some uninvited guests. Boy, they can give breaking camp a new meaning, can't they? And my Jeep. I couldn't get it started this morning, but look.
Turn around and what?
Say hello to Mama.
Yay! Thank you.
Sound check, pulling up, 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 pulling Because I wasn't afraid to rap, but I was just a lad. My pussy goes. gave me all the roses. He didn't tell us that little something about a toes. He didn't say it loud enough. Always up with roses. So every little friend just thinks me out. Roses, roses, it's a long word. One day I said it to my girl.
Here comes the bride.
So we got a breath, get to get me out of those. She's in the middle of the sun, some better toes. She's in the middle of the sun, always in the middle of the sun. She's in the middle of the sun, she's in the middle of the sun.
Yes. be our guest. Put our service to the test. It's time to act. Servant who's not serving, he's not home without a soul to wait upon.
All those good old days when we were useful, suddenly those good old days are gone.
10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills.
Most days we just lay around the castle,
flabby back
and lazy, you are dead.
Sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight you'll prop your feet up, but for now let's eat up. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Please be our guest.
There goes a baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls. Till now, every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
That's nice. Marie, the baguettes. Hurry up.
Look, there she goes. The girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy far off look,
and her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us who spell.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll
sin. She doesn't quite fit in, very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us, just different from the rest of us as well.
Who does she think she is? No one says no to guest star.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell.
They're in town as only she, who's beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle. I've got biceps to spare.
No one hits like Gaston,
and she spits like Gaston.
The spinning backs, nobody spits like Gaston. I'm especially good at Expecto Rain.
Three! For Gaston!
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. But now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm
has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that.
Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know.
And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
How lovely.
A human again.
Wow!
Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
But I just wanted to find out what was in the other.
It's none of your business.
Please, stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn how to control your temper.
I can't help it.
How do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it. Gently.
I've never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind. But he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw.
But we can't be.
I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Together on their own.
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
What? There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
shall make off with your children. They'll come after them in the night. No one will be safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast. We're not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night. So to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him on the free. So it's time to take some action. It's time to follow me. Through the mist, through the woods, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride.
See you one last time.
I won't let you die.
It's better this way.
No, no, please. Please don't leave me. I love you.
As the snow.
that beige wine-style house on your left? Well, that was home to four lovely ladies for seven Emmy Award-winning seasons. Dorothy, Blanche, Rose, and Sophia. That's right, the Golden Girls. The exterior shots were filmed right there and then edited together with the interior footage shot on a soundstage in California. Also, the blue house there on your left is home to Alice from Disney Channel's educational series called Adventures in Wonderland. And directly across from Alice's house is a facade for the Golden Girls' favorite neighbors, those wacky Westons from Touchstone Television's hit sitcom Empty Nest, starring Richard Mulligan, Dinah Manoff, and of course, my favorite, Bear the Dog is Dreyfus. On your right is not your typical suburban home. It's the Jungle Tree House abode of George of the Jungle, Disney's hit comedy of the summer. George of the Jungle stars Brendan Fraser as George and Leslie Mann as Ursula. George shared his tree house with the faithful butler named Ape and his dog, Shep the Elephant. As we turn the corner, I'd like to say hello to each and every one of you. It isn't often I get to see everybody on our tour, so hello there. When we turn the corner, I'll just wave like crazy. Just humor me, if you will. Thank you. Hello. One of the most popular parts of movies these days are the action scenes. You probably wonder, what happens to all the cars, trains, boats, and buses that get shot at, smashed up, crashed up, or blown apart? Well, they all end up right here in our boneyard. All art studios have boneyards where they keep large oversized props until needed for production. For example, those totem heads are part of a Viking era set for the upcoming adventure movie, The 13th Warrior, starring Antonio Banderas. The spaceship was used by Christopher Lloyd as My Favorite Martian. The cattle car transporter, well, that could not contain Mighty Joe Young. Director Steven Spielberg used these military vehicles, including the tank, in his production of Indiana Jones and The Last Crusade, starring Harrison Ford and Sean Connery. Take a look at the tank, folks. The tread in the tank is actually made of foam rubber that prevented a lot of wear and tear on the actors and stunt crew that had to be thrown up on top of it. We're coming up on several props from the Academy Award-winning hit Who Framed Roger Rabbit, including this menacing mechanical monster. Well, that's the Dipmobile. It's Judge Doom trying to take over Toontown. And we also have an orange trolley car. Actually, if you look closely at the wheels, yes, if you look under those fiberglass fittings, you can actually see wheels. It's actually just a modified city bus. They put fiberglass casings over the wheels to make it look like a trolley. We also have three blue sedans. Actually, they use seven cars in a sequence during the film, and they've blown them up, and they showed them in different stages of destruction. The yellow helmet, 100 stories tall, but ours is just over four. We are now approaching the end of our tour, where you'll find the American Film Institute showcase. Our newest exhibit is Creatures of Distinction. You will see how puppets, models, and miniatures help create movie magic. We encourage you to check out such treasures of creature films, Star Wars, Dark Crystal, Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas. I ask that you please remain seated until the shuttle comes to a complete stop.
How do you get up there?
I don't know.
Take a picture.
goes our little Steffi, right here, where my finger's pointing. Hi, Steffi.
You going
Hello,
out
Steph.
There? Steph, hi, baby.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Jen.
It's good exercise for him, though.
Oh, yeah, I'll wear him out a bit. We can stay cool.
Hi guys!
Hey Chris, Blade!
Turn.
Oh!
Go ahead, Jan. You can go in too. Thank you. Oh, that's sweet. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're approaching the Transportation and Ticket Center, which includes Magic Kingdom car and bus parking. If you're traveling to Epcot, please exit here and follow the overhead directional signs. Separate bus transportation is provided to Disney's Animal Kingdom, the Disney MGM Studios, Typhoon Lagoon, and Downtown Disney, which includes the Marketplace, Pleasure Island, and the West Side. Buses also travel to Disney's Fort Wilderness Resort campground and Disney's Wilderness Lodge. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops and the doors open. If this concludes your visit to the Walt Disney World Resort, we hope you've had a wonderful time and return home safely. This is the Trans. We'll be happy to help you. Thank you.
Magic Kingdom.
Ladies and gentlemen, please continue moving across your car to make room for everyone. Please offer available seating to those needing special assistance. If you're standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors. The monorail will depart momentarily. Thank you. Please stand clear of Polynesian Resort. Inside the Grand Ceremonial House, you'll find shopping and dining at the South Seas Playground. Minnie's Tropical Luau and the Polynesian Luau are presented nightly in the Luau Cove. The Neverland Club offers a supervised dinner and entertainment experience for children.
That must be the Polynesian right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now stopping at Disney's Polynesian Resort. For those of you standing,
I'd like to see the one Grand Floridian though.
Until our train stops completely. For those of you remaining on board, our next stop is Disney's Grand Floridian Resort.
Mommy wants to look at it and Daddy wants to
continuing service to the Magic Kingdom and Disney's Contemporary Resort. Thank you.
No, I'd like to look in it.
This is Disney's Polynesian Resort. Please watch your head and step as you exit and assist for the comfort of others. No smoking, please.
We're
traveling to Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa. Thank you.
We should have went to this one. Why did we go to this one?
That wasn't the show. That's who are you, folks? This is Chip. His middle name is Alice.
Coming up on the lagoon side is Disney's West Pavilion. We are now stopping at Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa, a Victorian inspired hotel offering the modern conveniences of a full-service spa and health club. For dinner, we invite you to experience the casual elegance of Citra Cove's, Walt Disney World's newest dining adventure.
Look at the beach you'd get to have, guys.
Wow. Fresh local products, accented with 7 theme plans of the Magic Kingdom. If you are exiting, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops completely and the doors open. For those of you remaining on board, our next stop will be Disney's Contemporary Resort with continuing service to the Transportation and Ticket Center and Disney's Polynesian Resort. If you are traveling to any other Walt Disney World Resort hotel, buses and watercraft depart from this station. If you are traveling to Epcot, please remain on board. You'll need to change trains just two stops away at the Transportation and Ticket Center. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the cast of the Walt Disney World Resort, we'd like to welcome you to the Magic Kingdom.